How often have you gazed enviously at the exotic creations of master bakers and chefs? Well, you needn't feel envious anymore, for here are a few professional tips on what can be done with the simplest of tools and ingredients.
Hello, gang. Welcome back. Welcome to the channel. If you are new, I am going to share with you my number one most requested potluck recipe. Bacon wrapped dates stuffed with goat cheese. It is super easy to make. If you don't want to go through the muss and fuss of baking these, just wrap them in prosciutto instead of raw bacon, and they will be equally delicious. Let's go. So these are the dates that I use. They are not medjool dates. Medjool dates are larger, much more expensive. You also don't get as many in a package. These little guys are called deglet noor dates. They are already pitted. They all come in a big pack together, and they are far less expensive. You can find them in the produce section of your local grocery store or a Walmart. Be sure to ask an employee at the store if you can't find them, as dates are very hard to find. These are the brands of bacon that I like to use. I always like to try to find the most natural bacon that I can possibly find. And if you're not doing the baked raw bacon version of these dates, go ahead and grab a pack of prosciutto. You would be using half of a slice of prosciutto, maybe even a third of a slice for each date. So you might save some money here, but also you won't have to go through the baking of these dates if you're using prosciutto. Now for the cheese, I like to use a spreadable goat cheese. These are the brands that I personally have used that I have found at my store. Usually a grocery store will have a spreadable goat cheese. If not, go ahead and grab cream cheese. If you would like to make these dates dairy free, that can be done also. Daiya is a brand that has excellent cream cheese that is dairy free. Preheat your oven to 400 degrees. I really want to stress here when making these things to use a baking sheet that has edges. If you don't use a baking sheet that's got edges, you're going to have bacon grease running off all the sides of your pans down into the bottom of the oven, and that is super not fun to clean up. I like to use parchment paper. If you're not using parchment paper, you can use foil. The bacon grease will prevent sticking to the foil. If you are using parchment paper, please do keep in mind to grab those as soon as they are done, that 20-minute cook time, because parchment paper can be flammable if you leave it in for too long. Next, you're going to cut the bacon strips in half. You could use a knife, you could use scissors. I like to just cut the entire package in half and then open the package because I find it's a lot easier that way. Then you stuff them with the cheese. I don't use too much cheese, but you know, get a good amount in there. If you want to stuff them also on top of the cheese with pecans, walnuts, almonds, go ahead and do that. Then you are going to wrap each date with half of a slice of bacon, or however much prosciutto you find is a good wrap on those dates. Use toothpicks to pierce right through to keep that bacon in place. Then you throw these onto the middle rack of the oven and bake on a timer for 20 minutes. Once the 20 minutes is up, take them out. They're gonna look like this, and you're good to go.
There you have it.
Super easy, super famous. Everyone's gonna love you for these. If you thought this video was helpful, informative, or entertaining at all, please give it a thumbs up for me. Please subscribe to this channel. Subscribing really is where the support does come from. Please share this channel. Aside from fun little videos like this, there are serious videos in this channel that will help heal more than 90% of any health, wellness, and body image challenge. If you would like a notification of when future videos are posted, please hit that little bell icon down below, and you will be sent a notification each time I do post a new video. Until next time, have super amounts of fun in your life. Have super amounts of fun bringing these amazing dates to your potlucks. And I'll see you next time. Bye.